was a dark and stormy night. Igor had broken out of captivity.
Ron! Ron! Focus! Let me begin.
Wait! I got it. Call me Ishmael.
You done now? It all started one perfect afternoon at Meadowbrook Field.
Oh, I love this story.
Are you gonna stop interrupting me?
Maybe.
Well, this particular day at Meadowbrook brought a new set of kids to the neighborhood, led by none other than Jimmy Winthorpe Knuckles.
The notorious bully?
That's right. He was the biggest bully ever. Anyway, he was no fun to play with. He used to bully the other kids and thought that the point of baseball was only to win.
What did the other kids do?
Tragically, they eventually no longer played in their backyards. Baseball began to quickly disappear from the neighborhood, maybe forever. It looked bleak, real bleak.
Like staring at a plate of my wife's cooking.
But then a new kid moved to town.
Ooh, shiny new kid.
This new kid quickly realized that all the other neighborhood kids would have to join forces to beat those bullies at their own game.
That kid really cracked me up. He didn't even have a real team. I told him, go find a real crew, maybe we'll play you. Jump.
And so that's what began to happen. Slowly, a team began to form.
Not so fast. He had to prove to them he was up to the challenge.
By beating them at their own game.
Either that, or he could beat them with one of those dinner rolls my wife served me last night.